And firefighters put out a fire at Joe Nightingale School this afternoon in Orchid. The flames started around 3:30 and it left one modular classroom damaged. And you can see the ceiling that was ruined by the flames. Firefighters say it took about 10 minutes to knock the fire down. No one was hurt and the cause is being investigated.